ओके, लेट मी शेयर माय स्क्रीन किड्स. निवान, हैव यू गॉन थ्रू द वीडियो, लास्ट लास्ट वीक्स वीडियो? आई सॉ यू हैव शेयर्ड द पजल जस्ट बिफोर सम टाइम. यशस, व्हाट अबाउट यू? हैव यू नॉट सॉल्व द होमवर्क?
सर, आई डिडंट गेट टाइम.
डोंट टेल मी. दिस इज नॉट द रीजन यू शुड गिव. 7 days वेयर देयर, राइट? आर यू रियली दैट बिजी?
Huh?
Are you really that busy that you did not get even 10 minutes time?
Good morning, sir.
No, sir.
Good morning, Aryan. Okay. Make sure that you are sending it immediately after the class, okay? Yes, yes. Okay. Let me share my screen, kids.
Yes, sir.
Aryan, can you start your video?
Yes, sir.
Okay, kids, is the screen visible to you?
Yes, sir. Sir, your voice is low.
Okay, let me check. Is it better now?
Sir, I'll go get my headphones.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, kids. So last time we have done the queen mate exercise, right? If you have one queen, how to checkmate? Okay. Before that, we did 2 rook mate, 1 rook mate. Okay. Now you must have got the fair idea, okay, that how to checkmate the king. Okay, now what we are going to do today, we
Master.
Are yes, Nivan.
Now we can and capture that pawn with the queen in the F7 pawn and it is checkmate.
Very good. Done. Right. Okay, hold on, Nivan. Yeah, so what we are going to do today, I will show you different positions where you can checkmate the king in one move. Okay, however, which piece will do that, I can't tell. Okay, you need to look at the board, you need to analyze, and you need to give the answer. Now, as soon as
H5 queen to E5 checkmate.
E5 is not checkmate, Aryan. E5 is not checkmate. You can bring the knight, bishop between. You can bring the queen.
And you can capture the key. The knight.
Right. You can capture the queen with knight.
Yes.
Correct.
Yes. F7 is a better move.
Right. F7 is the correct move. Okay, queen F7. Okay, you can give check with bishop F7.
Yes, sir.
But is it going to be a checkmate? No, king can.
No, sir.
King can come here in that case. All right. Okay, so queen to F7 is checkmate. Okay, so are you guys ready?
Yes.
As soon as it appears on the screen, analyze it. Those who understand, just give me thumbs up, sir. I have the answer. Okay, nobody will talk, Nivan. Okay, unless and until I ask you, you should not talk. Okay, if you understand the answer, just give me thumbs up. So I will ask anybody. Okay, let's go to the next one. These are very simple checkmates, by the way. Just give me a second, kids. I don't want the computer to show you the answer. Okay, look at this. I can see the thumbs up from Nivan, or not yet?
Sir,
F7 checkmate.
Right. Sir. Yes, Aryan.
F7 only. The computer was showing the arrow.
Right, bishop F7. Okay.
Sir, F7 is not a checkmate. The king can move to D7, right?
There is a knight sitting. Yashas.
Knight.
Have you not seen?
Knight is dead.
Okay. Knight is protecting or attacking here, And that is the reason we could bring our bishop, right? Otherwise, king would have captured it. Correct?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so this is the checkmate.
Checkmate.
Okay?
Checkmate.
Now let's go to the next one. Okay. What will you play, kids?
Sir, rook.
Think of it. If you know the answer, just give thumbs up.
Sir, I know.
Who is I? Aryan. Okay, Aryan, tell me.
Rook to h8.
Correct. Rook to h8 is checkmate, kids. Will the king capture it?
No. Yes, no. Sir. No.
There is a support.
No.
Okay.
Bishop.
Okay, king cannot come here because there is check coming from bishop. King cannot come here because there is rook's check. Okay, and king cannot capture the rook. Correct. So it is a
because bishop
is supporting. Okay, so it is a checkmate. Okay, very good, Aryan. Okay, now next answer I will expect from Yashas. Nivan and Aryan will find the answer but will not talk. Okay, Yashas will answer.
Sir, which has to move? Black has to
white,
move or white?
White to play.
Sir, queen to g7 checkmate.
Very good. Nivan, what is black to play?
Queen g2 checkmate.
Very good. So, both the players have opportunity to checkmate, okay? So, it depends who plays. Okay? Very good. Very good, guys. Now, next answer I will expect from Aryan.
Yes, sir.
Sir, white to play or black to play?
White to play. All of
sir,
you.
Sir, rook to h4. Rook to h4.
Rook to h4 is not checkmate. He will bring the rook in between, correct?
Yes, sir.
Think again.
Gotcha.
Yes, Nivan.
Sir, knight to d5.
Go checkmate. No. Pawn capture. G3. Checkmate.
Very good.
And bishop.
Pawn captures rook, giving checkmate. Can you see? Very nice, Nivan. I clap for you. Very good. Good one. Did you understood, kids? Now see, once he captures and give check, can the king capture it? No, it has support.
No, because king has.
Okay, can the king come here?
No, sir. Knight is there.
Knight is supporting, okay. Can the king come here? No, again knight is troubling. By the way, can the king capture this pawn?
No, sir. H5
no.
Support.
Rook is
H5
supporting.
H5 rook supporting.
Right. What about king coming here?
No, sir.
Rook.
G5 rook.
Rook.
Correct. So it's a checkmate.
H5 okay? Rook.
Okay. So what was important here?
Yes.
Capturing the rook and giving check. Okay. Good one. Yeah. Let's go to the next one, kids. Now who is next? Nivan.
Sir, white to play again, right?
Yes, white to play.
Queen, sir. B5.
Sir, queen to d5, queen to d6.
B5.
Queen
to b5.
No, sir, queen to d6.
Queen to d6.
Queen to d6.
Queen to d6. Will come here. Very G6. Good. Very good, G6. Nivan. C6 is a checkmate.
B6.
Pawn to
c6. Sir, pawn to c6 or c5?
C5, sorry. C5 is a checkmate. Okay, Nivan, what were you saying? Queen to c6?
The king will go backwards.
Right. So pawn to c5 is a checkmate. Now see, can the king come here, any of these squares? No, because the queen is...
No.
Okay. King cannot come to this diagonal, correct? Because bishop is there.
The queen is supporting the square
right.
too.
King cannot capture the pawn is supporting. Can the king come here?
Yes, sir.
No, there is a queen.
No, sir.
Oh, yeah, no, sir.
Okay, and finally, can the king come here?
No, pawn.
Yes. No, because pawn has support.
Pawn is supporting,
pawn.
Right?
Yes.
Okay, so what was important? Can you see the power of the pawn, kids? Even a pawn can checkmate, correct?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Provided there are other supports for the pawn, actually, like here the queen is supporting, bishop is supporting, correct? All this, if you can look at this, correct? Now, because of all this, the king is trapped and there is a checkmate to the king.
Checkmate.
Okay, very good. So, what was the answer? Pawn to c5, checkmate. Okay, very good. Next. Who is
sir, next mine,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Sir, white okay. to play again, right?
Yes, white to play.
Sir, b5.
B5?
B5.
Very good.
B5. Checkmate, right?
Checkmate, correct. Okay, if you can see here, king cannot come, bishop is there. Here, king cannot come. Another bishop is there. King cannot capture the pawn. The pawn is supporting. Correct? All done. Checkmate. Simple. Okay, next. Aryan, ready?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Sir, even a pawn can checkmate.
Yes.
Sir, again it's sir. White to play, right?
White
again
to
it's
play.
White to
I
play.
Know.
Yes, Aryan.
Sir, the white to play.
C5.
Pawn to C5.
D5. Yes, sir, D5.
C5, not D5.
C5. Pawn to C5.
Okay. C. You cannot capture the pawn. Queen is supporting. Correct? You cannot come here or here because queen is attacking.
Queen is there.
Okay. So, that's a checkmate.
Sir, in this only a pawn and queen.
Correct. Only pawn and queen. Sufficient. Yes. Now, Nivan.
Play.
Yes, Nivan. White to play.
Sir, for Nivan, you are giving very tough. Sir, I don't know.
Hold on.
Sir, pawn to e7.
Yes, sir, don't talk. Beta, it is given to Nivan. Hold on.
The seven rank pawn. Put the pawn on 7 rank.
Which pawn? E pawn. Okay.
E7.
E7.
Pawn to e7 is checkmate.
Okay. Will it not capture Nivan?
E7 is checkmate.
Will it not capture?
No, sir,
it will not capture because the bishop
will.
Right. And can the king not go here?
What am the bishop?
No, because the bishop.
Another bishop.
Right. So these two bishops are basically checkmating, and final checkmate was given by the pawn. Correct. Pawn to e7 mate.
Sir, even a pawn can checkmate. That powerful a pawn is also.
Yes. So never underestimate any piece. Okay, kids. What we learn from this? Even a pawn who is having value only 1 is strong enough to checkmate the king. Okay. So never underestimate anybody's power. Okay. Have you heard that song? Chota bachcha jaan ke mujhse natak karana re. Tipi tipi tip top. Mm. Heard this song?
No, sir.
Okay, then you can ask your parents. Actually, they might show you. Okay. So that is what we learn from this. Okay?
I know.
Also, another thing we can do some different thing.
Sir, I know that song. This.
Okay, so that this is what pawn is. Yes, Nivan. Yes, Nivan.
We can play another chance. Do backward. Put the pawn on Egypt. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We can put the book on E1 and the queen equivalent also checkmate.
Rook on D1, you are saying?
Yeah.
No, but that will not be checkmate, right? Queen will capture your rook.
Capture the queen.
Yes.
No, we can capture some king.
He is saying we can capture the queen.
Okay, you brought the rook.
And if the queen moves, the queen will surely not. The queen will not surely come, and if it moves, it's a checkmate. He's telling.
No, it is not going to be checkmate. See, we will do. I gave check. Queen captures, king captures. Okay, now it is black to play. Correct. Now black plays this. What will you do?
Sir, yes.
Can you push the pawn? It is not going to be checkmate now, right? Mm-hmm. If you push the pawn, I will come here. Correct. Now what
else you can do? Can you capture?
If you capture the pawn, still not checkmate, correct? If you capture by bishop, still not checkmate, correct? So
yes, sir.
This is bad move. If you play this to capture the queen,
the person play is who? He captures a pawn. We move there. Then we capture the queen.
No, but there is white queen there.
Nivan, hold on. All of you kids. If it is a one movement, do you really think to other way? If it is a checkmate, why do you need to think other ways, right? You are winning the game here straight forward.
Yes, sir.
Correct? Don't need to capture
yes.
the what do you earn after capturing the queen? Even if the queen is on the board and if you can checkmate the king, don't go behind the queen, okay? Understood?
But sir, the white yes, one sir. Even without the white one without even its queen.
Right. Correct. Without a queen, you can win the game. That is another lesson we learn from this puzzle. Okay?
Queen is not the most important.
Right. You are...
It is important, but not that only with the help of queen you can checkmate.
Right. How do yes, you sir. Make utilization of your pieces? How do you apply the tactics that makes you win?
Matters.
That matters. Okay. Anyways, coming back, who is next? Aryan.
Sir, me, right? After Nivan, me.
Okay. Yes, sir. Yes, yes, sir.
Sir, white to play.
Yes.
Sir, pawn to g4. Pawn to g4. F3, pawn to g4.
Okay, f3 captures pawn at g4. He is a checkmate.
Checkmate.
Okay. What else? Can this be a checkmate?
Yes, sir.
Correct? So both the solutions yes, are correct. If you capture with this, is also correct. If you capture with this, is also mm-hmm. correct. Okay? Nivan, what are you doing? Sleeping?
Sir, is he writing the moves?
Or
he
sleeping?
Could be writing the moves.
No, he is not. Anyways, let's go next. Aryan. Aryan, why do you... why
yes, sir.
Off your camera in between. Don't do that.
Sir, I was thinking.
But for thinking, you don't need to switch off the camera, right? Anyways, it's your turn, Aryan. White to play.
Yeah, I know it.
White to play. Yes, sir. Sir, I found out. I found out.
Okay, don't talk.
Move the bond.
Knight to D2.
White to play.
Not that.
Pawn to G7 is checkmate.
Yes, sir.
Okay, he cannot capture back pawn. Bishop is supporting. King cannot come here. Bishop is giving check. Another bishop.
Sir, before I thought that bishop to G7 is checkmate, but then I saw no, the king can capture and there is no support.
Oh, la, la.
Sir, someone screamed.
Yes, there seems to be call from audience. Okay. Let's go to the next one. Nivan now.
Yes, sir, Nivan.
Yes, Nivan, white to play.
Pawn captures bishop checkmate.
Very good.
The rook check, egg, rook check, pawn check, both checks, two checks.
Correct.
Sir, can you remind
it? No, sir.
Yes, Aryan. I'll rewind it. Yeah.
Can we read?
White to play.
I have got to call that.
White to play.
Sir, we can capture the knight.
Right. Capturing.
Knight captured.
Will he not capture back the pawn?
No. No, sir. There is no support from the c4 bishop.
Sir, I have a doubt.
Yes, Nivan.
I'm giving a double check. So my rook and so my pawn.
Right. There is a check from rook. There is a check from pawn as well. Okay. So you have no
yes.
In such cases, kids, whenever there is a double check, there is no alternative but to move the king. Okay. So as we have seen earlier, that if there is a check, you can do three things. One, capturing the attacker. Second, bringing something in between. And third, moving the king. But when there is a double check, moving the king is the only solution. Okay. Suppose.
But sir, in this you can't move the king to anywhere, right?
Right. Suppose. Okay. Now in this case, instead of, just assume kids, okay, I cannot move this now. But suppose the queen is here. Okay. Now, can you still stop the checkmate? If the queen.
Yes, sir.
How?
No, sir.
Even if you capture the rook, there is still a check from pawn. Okay. Even if you capture the pawn,
yes.
Check from rook. Okay. So you cannot avoid the checkmate in such cases. Only alternative is to move the king. But unfortunately, because of these two bishops, the king cannot do anything. Okay. So very nice example to learn.
Yes.
Okay. Now next one.
Next is me.
Yes, yes.
Sir, why is it only white to play?
That's fine actually. You just need to practice, right?
Sir, pawn to d5, checkmate.
Pawn to d5 is checkmate. Correct. Pawn to d5 is checkmate. Okay. Now look at this. King cannot come here because the queen is attacking. Correct?
Sir, it's opposition between king and queen. Right. Opposition king between come king here. And queen.
King cannot come here because the pawn is attacking.
And it cannot capture the pawn because another pawn is supporting.
And the rook is also supporting. Okay. And last one, king cannot come here because the bishop is attacking. Okay.
Yes, sir. Sir, I'm starting to like chess classes.
Very good, beta. Thank you. आर्यन
वाइट टू प्ले
नो इन दिस केस नाउ ब्लैक टू प्ले
ओके ब्लैक टू प्ले
Yes, Aryan.
Sir, bishop to c2.
Bishop to c2 is not checkmate, right? How will it give the checkmate? We want to checkmate the king.
Sir, I know. Shall I tell the answer?
Hold on, yes, sir.
Sir, I know the answer.
Let him think. Let him think.
Sir, queen to B, C2, C3, queen.
Queen C3.
How will that?
Will it not get captured, Aryan?
It will get captured.
B3.
B3. But queen to B3 will get also captured, right? The queen will capture, the pawn will capture.
Sir, should I tell the answer? Should I tell the answer? I know.
D1.
Bishop to D1 is not check, Aryan.
Sir, should I tell the answer?
Hold on, Yashas. Let me understand actually how he is thinking. Will it not, will the bishop giving check to the king, Aryan? Bishop goes diagonal, right?
No. Pawn to c3.
Very good. Finally, you reach.
Pawn to c3 is checkmate.
Correct.
Pawn to c3 is checkmate.
Okay, pawn to c3 is a check. Okay, however, king, can the king not go here, kids? Any of these places?
No. Yes.
There is a rook.
Sir,
rook.
Yes,
is there.
Okay, a rook is there. Okay. By the way, what about this? King can come here, right?
No, sir. Bishop.
Bishop.
No, sir. Bishop is there.
And what about this?
Bishop is there.
Queen is there.
Queen is there.
King cannot capture the pawn because queen is supporting. Okay? Now, if you look at
this.
Yes. And this.
All these places are captured by the black. Correct? They are being attacked by the black. Okay? And that's the reason.
Yes, sir.
That is the reason it is checkmate. It seems little tricky here, kids. Okay, and many times what happens is such kind of situation which we have just discussed, okay, which we are discussing last half an hour, okay, might occur in your game. Okay, these might be occurring in your game, but you must forget that it's a one moment. Now, I am showing the puzzle and telling you that it's a one moment. That is why you are thinking in that direction. But when you are playing a game, is there anybody who is going to come and tell, oh, yes, it's a one moment, think. Nobody can, okay? Because we are not supposed to talk. Even if parents are standing beside you, or say being a coach, if I am standing beside you, I cannot tell you, okay? I am not supposed to tell. Okay, so what you need to do,
sir? But what if you tell, will you be disqualified?
Yes, not me. The game, the player who is playing the game will be disqualified. Okay, so to be very careful in cases. If your opponent takes the objection that somebody is telling you, the arbiter might disqualify the player and ask them to leave the tournament hall. Okay, So we need to be very careful. Now my question to you is, how will you identify if there is nobody to tell you? Okay. So for that purpose, what you need to do, you need to make habit. Okay. You need to make habit of asking the question to yourself. Once your opening is done, okay, once you castle your king, okay, you start asking the question to yourself. Can I checkmate in one move? Can I checkmate in two moves? Can I checkmate in three moves? Okay, up to three moves at least you can think of. So far we have practiced only for one movement. Okay, but going forward we will go for two movements, three movements. Okay, so at least for now you start asking yourself, can I checkmate in one move? Will you be able to ask this question, kids? Before making every move, when you think what should be my next move, ask the question, can I checkmate in one move? What will you ask, Nivan? What question you will ask yourself?
Can I checkmate in one move?
Yes. Yes, yes.
Can I checkmate in one move?
Yes. Yes, yes.
Can I checkmate in one move? Can I checkmate in two moves? Can I checkmate in three moves?
Right. So when you ask this question, you are said, do you really need your parents or coaches?
Can I checkmate in 100 moves?
Not 100, Nivan. Do you really think you can think of next 100 moves? We cannot, right? We cannot. We cannot. Even a entire game doesn't
score.
Okay. Maximum 30 to 40 moves the game ends actually. Okay. Sometimes it goes beyond that. But then, I mean, very rarely. Most of the games which at least I have played or I have seen runs around 30, 40, 50 moves. Not beyond that. Okay. And another thing is, we cannot think of more than 6-7 moves actually. If you try to think behind or like more than 7-8 moves, it will be difficult. You might forget what you thought of initially, okay? So make sure that after in
sir,
the
I know 1 minute.
Yeah, in the middle game, you can start asking yourself, can I checkmate in one move? Okay, this is the first and most important question you can ask. Most of the times, the answer will be no, but that's fine. At least you know that I could not checkmate in one move, okay? But when the situation happens, it is guaranteed that you will not miss the checkmate, okay? This was the best example for this, actually. If you look at this, just let me go back. What was that? Okay, so there are many such examples we have seen. Okay. Which one was that actually? Anyways, yes, let's go to the next one. Who is next? This is done, right? This is also done. Yes, next. Okay, who is going next? Nivan?
Sir, me. Sir, me.
No, it was Aryan's turn, right? Yes, sir. Now it is Nivan. Yes, Nivan. All of you can think. If you know the answer, just give me thumbs up. If it is before Nivan, you can give the answer actually. Yes, Nivan.
Oh, I got it.
Yes, Nivan, one, tell me.
F4 and hatch.
Sir, pawn. Black to play or white to play?
White to play. Pawn, F4, checkmate. Okay, can you see? There is a rook. Okay. Now, what about this? King can go here, Nivan, right?
No. Bishop.
Yes, the bishop is controlling. Okay. The rook is controlling. The bishop is controlling. What about this one? Can the king go here? No, the pawn is controlling.
Pawn is controlling.
Right. and let's go for the one more. This is going to be the last puzzle of the day. Yashas.
Sir. Yes, sir. Is this the puzzle?
Yes. White to play.
Sir, white to play or okay, white to play. Sir, pawn to c5, checkmate.
Pawn to c5, checkmate. Can I see? Can the king not go here?
No, sir. Knight is there.
And if both checkmate.
Knight. Okay. What about this?
And sir, the full seventh rank, the rook is controlling. The rook full seventh rank.
Alright. Okay. What about coming here? The pawn
no,
is
sir.
Controlling. You cannot capture. The pawn is controlling. Okay. So it's a checkmate. Okay, kids. So we will stop here for today. What we did looked at the different puzzles which are in one movement. Okay, anybody can play any piece. Okay, be it a knight, rook, queen, bishop. Okay, various combinations we did. Rook. Okay, pawns. Even pawns could checkmate, right? So what is important to know? Your board position matters, and most important thing is you should ask yourself, can I checkmate in one move? Can I checkmate in two moves? Okay. So if you keep asking yourself, and if you know that, if you think in that direction, you can find the solution. Okay. So this is what it is. Maybe I will send a few puzzles related to one movement. Okay, you can solve those and send the answers. Okay, and those who have not completed the last week's homework, make sure that you complete it and send it today itself. Okay. Okay, kids. So we will stop here for today. Bye bye and have a nice day.